Okay, so we are here. Finally. Got the capture card all set up. Let's do this. So, welcome everyone to my first FIFA 15 career mode. I'm really excited to do this. Got some free time this weekend, so I thought I might start the series. So I'm going to try to get videos up as soon as possible without interfering with my school. So it's going to be good. Anyway, sorry I'm a little sick, so I sound a bit weird, but anyway, here we go. So I'm gonna start first. We're gonna obviously do a manager career mode, and I'm gonna do a really easy, just easy. I know the team like the back of my hand. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be exciting. We're gonna go with my favorite team, Tottenham Hotspur, as our first career mode. Awesome. So I'm gonna stick to professional right now because I have been playing World Class lately and I've been losing quite a bit, and it's no fun when you lose all the time, but it's no fun when you win all the time either. So professional, I think, will give me a bit of a good midway point. But if we decide that, or if I decide anyway, that I'm winning a lot more and I need a different challenge, we'll move it up to world class, no problem. Financial strictness, lenient. I mean, actually, let's go with moderate, I guess. I like to keep the team pretty original, but there are some cases where, you know, I would like to use some of the money, so we'll use 75% of what it gives. Obviously, pound sterling for sure. Download the latest squad. European competition. Spurs are obviously in Europa League, so we're gonna change this here. More realistic. There we go. Okay. And then look at the Europa League. So we got Lokomotiv, Waringham, and Salzburg. Red Bulls. Awesome. Oops, sorry. Start. Firm. Okay. Not to deliver for someone. All right. So here we go. Really excited. Oh shoot, I'm like this thing. Whatever. Okay, so we're obviously gonna do my name here. Quick. Seamus. And my last name. Oops. Guinness. I always go with the Republic of Ireland because, you know, it's heritage. And everything else is fine. Alright, so we're gonna advance. And here we go. So we're gonna take Mauricio Ponchetti's spot instead. Real excited. This game, guys, so far has been really, I've been really impressed. The gameplay is a lot more realistic. You definitely do feel the game, especially with the sound on. So I do recommend putting the sound on if you have. Just seeing there quick. Yeah, Dawson did leave the club this year. Kind of sad. Been there for a long time, but you know what? It's better for him. Always love the FIFA soundtracks too. It was really good. Alright, so let's quick save this. I already have a Tottenham career mode. So I'm gonna do it. Oh, okay. So we're gonna do here Tottenham. And I'm just gonna put like S for stream. And all right, so we're gonna take a look at the club quick here, and then figure out what we need to improve and stuff. So domestic cup, obviously they want a quarterfinal, transfer market, Bobby Blue, scouts. You know, the global transfer network, I've never actually really been a fan, and the reason why is because I just think that it's a little. Complicated isn't really the word, it's not that complicated, but I just don't really understand. I guess I really don't understand it, but that's whatever, that's besides the point. Okay, so right now we got the classic 4-4-1-1 setup, and we got Adebayor up front, Eriksen at the center attacking mid, Chadli on the left, Lamela on the right, Bentaleb and Kapu in the middle, or in the center defensive mid, excuse me. And then in the back line we got Rose, Vertonghen, Kabul, and Dyer. Eriksen by far is probably my most valuable player on this team, or Lloris. They both are crazy good at their positions. Adebayor is pretty good. In real life, I mean, he could improve a lot, I guess. He's kind of lazy, but that's besides the point. This is FIFA. So let's go to the subs. We got Soldado on the bench, Kane on the bench, Dembele on the bench, Lennon on the bench. Holtby, who actually got loaned to Hamburg this, I don't know if it was full system loan or whatever, but That's kind of mad. I'm kind of mad that the things didn't go, but whatever. I'm going to make it as realistic as possible, so we won't play with him, or we'll loan him out, put him up for loan. Then we got Davies on the bench as well, and of course the 40-year-old man, or 43-year-old American goalkeeper, Brad Friedel, on the bench as well. And then we're going to look at some of the reserves. Michelle Vorm, I always like Vorm. Vorm always has kind of been a pretty good player to me. He got injured last season, so whatever, but we'll get him into definitely European Cup games and whatnot. And Fazio's new this year, Poligno is not, Walker's on the bench, hasn't been playing, Kirkesh hasn't been playing, Asuikoto is definitely not going to be playing. He got suspended actually, and then Townsend and Naughton have also been making their fair share in and out this year, but then we got some other young guys that, you know, we could do without or not use at all, but whatever. So before I end the season, we're just going to go through a little bit. I'm going to shortlist a couple players, and I'm going to put a couple players up for loan. So to make it, you know, like I said before, I want this as realistic as possible, so we're going to try to do or try to copy what Pontinetti did this season. So let's start with Sandro, who needs to be transfer listed because he is at QPR now, and Holtby needs to be at season loan, I believe. So we're going to get that. All right, so let's go look search. Let's just look at the Global Transfer Network right now. A couple players that they have for us right now. Mainly mids and strike. Oh, we got a goalie here. But this guy hasn't been doing much, I guess. Ross Barkley, 20 years old. I've always really liked the fact that you can, like, grow players. I think in any game it's really cool because you can turn them into something, you know, that's fun to play with and whatnot. So what I'm thinking right now is, as far as what the team needs, is we definitely need another striker. Soldado has such a lazy pile lately that I don't see him deserving any playing time. Regardless, we're going to try to look for another striker because, let's actually use the Global Transfer Network. Because, oops, sorry, I lost my train of thought. I don't know what I was going to say. Oh, we're going to get another striker. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Because I want to hopefully increase that attacking, get some speed up there, if anything. So it's a player like Remy or like Remy. I know we can't get Remy. He's in Remy, but I don't like him. People want Aaron Lennon. Oh, Aston Villa. Yeah. You know, I love Lennon. I think he's by far one of my favorite players ever for Spurs. But I have so many mids to use right now that I think we can get some money off of them. So I'm going to try to get 9.5. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to. And I'm going to tell you why I'm not going to. this year, Lennon was actually supposed to go to Aston Villa on loan. And this thing was all set up, and he ended up not going. So I want to keep this, you know. Excuse me, I want to keep this up to date. So we're going to say no to to the sale of Arnold. And then we got some from Boris. Obviously, that is not going to be okay. I'm going to even disallow all future offers because Boris is just by far a beast. Alright, now we got a loan for Lewis Holtby, and he's going to go to Bundesliga, like he has already. So we're going to accept that offer, and Lewis Holtby will be loaned out this season to Hertha. Cool. Oh, and then this is just saying international management. For this series, the first season, I'm not going to do international management, and the reason why is I want to get him for 6. The reason why I'm not going to do international management is because right now I just want to focus on my league objectives, and that's getting into the championship. Champions League. Udinese wants FIFA 11. Nope, we're keeping out of IR. And Atletico is going to match it for 6.5, so let's see if Sandro will go away. Yeah, looks like he does. Okay, Sandro is now not on the team anymore. So instead of going to QPR, he goes to... Oh, Soldado, 11 million for Lille. A lot of money. I could get him for at least 14 too, but we're going to pass on that. Alright, we're gonna do what... I'm gonna reject all future offers because I don't... Alright, so, sorry I'm keeping you a little bit long. Let's look at the Global Transfer Network, and then we will leave it for the next time. Alright, so, we got some players here. Let's look at these strikers here. Dos Santos from Villarreal. Let's look at... Oh, shoot. Aspas. So we're gonna... No, he's very fast. 25 years old. We're gonna definitely inquire about him. We're also gonna... Let's see. Aspas. Oh, wow. This guy is also... He's on loan right now, but we're gonna have him get scouted. Those guys look real good. Okay, so, video is getting a little long. We're gonna leave it here at this. Please... leave a like and comment in the spot below. If you haven't already, please subscribe. I'm really excited about doing this series. I'm gonna, you know, try to post as often as I can. So whenever you know you're looking for something FIFA stuff, just come on by and stop on. Thanks for.